Wouldn't it be great to have someone on your team to repurpose your content, make clips of your podcast, and more? Well, now you do. Now with Co-Creator in Riverside, you have an AI creative partner that can make blog posts from your recordings, create a highlight reel of your last podcast, even generate thumbnails from your content, get suggestions of what to create from your content, or prompt it from scratch to create written content, clips, social media posts, and more. Here's how to use the new Co-Creator feature in Riverside. Here on my Riverside dashboard, I'm going to go to one of my past projects here, and at the top right, you'll see an Ask Co-Creator button. Click there, and now Co-Creator is open, ready to make highlight reels, clips, and more. At the bottom, you can start typing to Co-Creator and ask it for whatever you'd like. But let's actually start with these suggestions here, and you'll see so many options, including specific magic clips, generating thumbnails, social media images, or maybe you need help titling or getting a description for your podcast. Let's start with that. If I click episode title, now it automatically input a prompt asking for 5 options for an episode title, but now I can click the little arrow, and these are pulling topics from my recording. So I'll choose Apple's leadership. I know that was a main topic we talked about in the episode. I'll send this to Co-Creator, and it's going to come up with 5 titles for my podcast episode. Now, let's say I really liked option 4, but I would like more options like it. Well, I can prompt Co-Creator, give me 5 more titles like this one. And then you can ask as many times as you'd like, and Co-Creator will give you even more options. Let's go back down to the suggestions menu and get an episode description. Send that to Co-Creator, and that quickly, I now have a description for my podcast episode. I can copy this, and I can even ask it to make it shorter, longer, or add another topic to that description. In addition, you'll see all the other kinds of text you can generate. Maybe you want to create a blog post from your recorded content. Well, it already has the prompt for me, but I'm going to add a few words, like create a 500-word blog post so I can be a little more specific. And now I have a 500-word blog post based on my content. Now, I can also choose specific exports or clips that I want Co-Creator to work on. So I'll click Pick Content down here in the bottom right. I'll choose a short minute-long clip that I took time editing, and then I can ask it, create 5 social media posts that are about 2 sentences long promoting this clip plus watching the full episode. And now Co-Creator has given me 5 social media post options that I can either share with this clip or use them to link to our full episode. Let's go back to the suggestions, and you'll see you can even ask it for threads on different social media platforms, and it even separates it into multiple posts for you automatically. Next, under the suggestions, I'm going to ask it to create a promo trailer clip. Now, this would be great just to share on social media or to use as the intro to your full episode. We talk a lot about hooking your audience right at the beginning of your podcast episode, and Co-Creator will make this highlight reel that will be perfect to use at the very beginning of your episode. And that quickly, it's created a minute-long highlight reel for this episode. I can add it to my project. I can also ask it to make a vertical version or make it shorter or longer. And I can even jump into the editor to put some finishing touches on this intro. I can make it vertical here, apply my brand in the editor, and then export this clip and use it for social media, or as I mentioned before, putting it as the intro for my podcast. All right, finally, let's generate some images with Co-Creator. Let's ask it for a social media so I can use it with a link to my podcast. And now I have several images that I can use on social media, and I can ask Co-Creator to add or remove text, change the style, and more. Finally, it can help me create a thumbnail image for YouTube and Spotify. Now for the thumbnail, I'm gonna be a little more specific, especially about the text on the image. It took actual images of me and my co-host, put the episode title that I asked for, and I can ask it to generate more options if I'd like. And that's how to use our new Co-Creator feature in Riverside. If you have any questions, leave comments below this video. I'll answer you personally. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that like button. We have even more features coming very soon, and you'll hear about it here. Plus, we have lots of videos on helping you upgrade your setup, learning some advanced editing techniques in Riverside, and more. Which, if you've not started your podcast yet and you're looking to start one in 2025, check out my video right here where I walk you through the whole process and show you what gear to get for all budgets. And if you already have your podcast going and want to learn how to monetize it, even with smaller audiences, check out my video on that right up here. Thank you for watching. We can't wait to see what you and Co-Creator create.